In this video, I am going to do treatment for stiff low back. This person has low back pain on lower lumbar spines on midline part. But I guess his lumbar spines are fine. See, it's very bouncy. How about gluteus maximus and sacrum? Not much movement. I feel tightness around edge of sacrum. I guess it's because of gluteus maximus. This is before treatment. See that? I'm gonna work on left side gluteus maximus. Because gluteus maximus attaches on sacrum and ilium, if this part gets tight, that affects movement of lumbar spines, because pelvis, sacrum, lumbar spines are all connected. It's like one unit. Good. Now on right side. Right side is better. Good. Good, good. Let's check movement of lumbar spines. It's nice, much better. How about pelvis and sacrum? Nice, not much tension around here. So his tightness and low back pain was from gluteus maximus. That's very common thing. This area, sacrum, pelvis, lumbar spines are freaking important. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button. Comment and subscribe. See you next video.